makes Montana realize that she's not the type of woman that's going to sit by and allow her man to make all the decisions. You know, I think in our portion of the piece, we get to see her character kind of stand up for herself. We're all so different, which is one of the positives of working on a film like this, because so often all of us actors kind of get thrown into the same barrel, and we're kind of competing for the same roles, regardless of how different we are from each other. So it's great to be in a film where we are appreciated as individuals. So so it's just really great to play on a team where everybody is bringing something kind of refreshing and new and different.